Josh, I'm gonna make this short and sweet. Kinda like me. Except I'm not short and I'm not sweet. Jordan Inks is short though. And that's who we're gonna be pranking right now. But anyways, every time we go to the Shun shopping center, Jordan Inkster and this rapper slash fan slash person have beef. His name's Sharko, the kid he has beef with. He's a 13-year-old kid. Always start some sort of argument and they start dissing each other and it's bad. So to put an end to all of it, I bring some boxing gloves. I told Sharko to meet us at the shopping center without Jordan Inkster knowing. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna make the fight. Oh my god, what am I doing? A 13-year-old fighting like a 16-year-old.
Yeah, I broke down, can't fix that shit. I cried at night, I admit that shit. Oh, too old, I whipped that bitch. She left me alone, but I missed that bitch. She texts right now, like, hit that bitch. Old friends like how you get that lit. Same old me, but they think I switch. Fuck old friends.
How much fans do you have come up to you at a mall every single day?
Like
10. Dude, how much did you get? Those things are like spaceships. Bro, did Elon Musk design them?
This guy's my bitch. Clean my shoes.
I thought you're a bitch.
Clean my shoes, bitch.
I thought you're a bitch.
Clean my shoes, bitch.
Ask your mum to do it. Ask your mum to do it. Your parents should have got an abortion. Why would I end up like the short boy? Bruh, you end up in court because of how short you are. And I come with that knockdown, everybody will go back into lockdown.
Hey, pretty fucking shit. Psych, nah, fucking good. That's sick, dude.
Don't bitch it.
That's all he says.
Fuck, I'm gonna smack him real hard and he's gonna start crying to his mum. Yeah, I ain't got any fight bars.
How old are you?
13. Your mum's pussy is too dry.
Alright.
Your mum or your dad tell you that you're adopted?
Nah.
X gon' give it to ya. Fuck me, you need to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door.
Dude looks fucking.
Well, you can have the rest. Cowed. You can have the rest. Well, you're good.
I haven't fought in for ages.
Well, dude, let's just cut back to the shit talking in the video.
Parents should have got an abortion. Didn't your mum or your dad tell you that you're adopted? Don't bitch it. Fuck, I'm gonna smack him real hard. Your mum's pussy is too dry.
Hey, but fair play, bro.
Yeah, because
you kind of got a bit stunned, dude. After the first hit, you were kind of standing there.
Business time, bitches.
Gonna post a track soon.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, it was alright, you could have a little bit better posture. Like, see, I have really. See, like, I'm like going really fast.
Dude, if you walked out there with that on, they wouldn't even realize.
Oh, actually, that. Hurts.
It's not coming off.
It's actually not. It's stuck on my arms.
Okay. Yeah!
Woo! 3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
Hey.
What's your
back? And then your back?
Can I see your pockets?
Can we
please
take a photo?
Yeah, sure. Do you want to put the glass on?
Get me out of it! I'm pretty sure he's going to.
Yeah, Jordan, you stand it.
That I can, I catch like 20 steelers like that. Like, I'm real good. Like, just hit my line if you like need security and stuff. Yeah. What are you doing?
I don't know.
A little bit of both. You just go that side, I'll go this side. Sorry, ma'am, sorry, just...
Do you work here?
Yeah.
Baby Jones did sell one for.
Oh, yeah. The Titanic did sink 100 years ago.
Australia was on fire at the beginning of the year. Oh, good, sir. Yeah, what's inside the Eclipse? Hiding any, like, lines in there and stuff? Oh, he's got to be, like, hella careful. People have been stealing, like, drugs and, like, smuggling stuff. So he's got to be careful. Dodging the sign. You steal anything? Like, that's a bit sus.
I'm an artist.
That's not cocaine? No, I'm being serious right now. No drugs in there?
You guys working?
Yeah, we're serious about this stuff. We do get paid like 100 grand a year, so like, it's a pretty good job and stuff. Like, I'm thinking of buying like a Bentley and stuff soon.
You guys,
Well, what? Working?
They're not working for Taylor
Jones. Well, I'm pretty sure I do.
Yeah. You need a signing badge that says your name and your...
Who said that? I'm like an entrepreneur. What?
That's just standard David Jones protocol.
Not on my watch. Like, I never watch on, but like, still not on my watch and stuff. I think you're just jealous because like, I caught like 23 shoplifters today. Like, I'm pretty good at my job and stuff. My all-time record's like 134 in a day.
I'm gonna ask you to leave.
My shoplifting record is like pretty high.
I'm gonna have to ask you to go back to the register and we'll just do our job here.
Go.
Like, when you're getting paid like 100 grand a year, like...
Don't give me anything about salary or anything like that.
I'm just gonna quit right here if I have to.
Yeah.
I'm getting kind of fired up right now. I'm getting pretty annoyed. Like, that's it. I've had it. I'm quitting. Alright, so that's the end of the video. What do I do?
Delete your account and I want to never see you again, and delete all your videos because...
No, please.
Alright, that's the end of the video. Yeah.